Latin America really has been left behind in Australian business people's minds. They try and paint this picture that it is quite a faraway, unknown place, when in fact, I believe it's more of a psychological distance. Culturally speaking as well, our business etiquette, our business culture is very similar to Latin America. Business decisions move quite fast. And on top of that, the language barrier that we perceive, it's really not there. Engaging with Latin American institutions, with Latin American governments and companies, it's actually quite easy in the sense that their English language skills are actually quite high. When you come to Latin America, you are not alone. There's a significant support network through the Australian government, through Austrade, that is able to assist when you are here. And they are not only in Chile, but they are in Brazil. They are in Colombia, Mexico, Peru. The network is quite extensive, and I've always felt very supported. It is an exciting place to visit. It is also physically a beautiful place to visit. The opportunities are there across all sectors. It doesn't stop with mining. There's arts, there's education, there's business, cybersecurity, sports management, tourism. It really is quite a diverse part of the world for our business opportunities. You have to come here, smell it, taste it, and do it. Come on.